Greetings, Eric Bakker, naturopath. Thanks for coming back. I'm going to talk about butyrate or butyric acid today. So this is a question I get asked from time to time from people. What is butyrate? What is it good for? Is it a supplement? I've heard of it before. What is it found in? So butyric acid is a short-chain fatty acid, and it's found in various types of foods. It's found in ghee. It's found in raw milk. It's found in butter. It's found in Parmesan cheese. It's found in Jerusalem artichokes. It's found in unripe bananas. It's found in many different types of foods. It's got a characteristic smell about it that's not very pleasant. And some people claim that that smell actually is what you can smell when someone's thrown up. That smell is actually the smell of butyric acid. It doesn't sound too good, but it's great for the gut. I'm going to tell you that it's a very, very powerful healer for the digestive system. So butyrate is actually formed also in the digestive system by the fermentation of different types of carbohydrates. So when they ferment, they produce this acid that feeds a lining of the cells, makes them nice and plump and fat, they push all their butts together, and they stop leaky gut syndrome, basically. So if you want healthy digestive system, small amounts of ghee regularly are quite beneficial, you know, for that reason. It's called also called butanoic acid, or BTA is the other name for it. So BTA is a very good supplement, in particular to use for inflammatory bowel disease like ulcerative colitis or Crohn's disease. I recommend, you know, up to 300, 400 or even 600 milligrams a day easily of this stuff if you get it in supplemental form. So, but ghee has been one of my favorite things to cook with now, probably for about 30 years since I started studying cooking a long time ago. I did a cooking course many years ago with a macrobiotic chef. One of his favorite things to use was ghee in cooking. And then I discovered it's called clarified butter, and it's actually quite tasty. So try and get, you if you've got irritable bowel, inflammatory bowel, or any gut problem, try and start cooking with a bit of ghee, all right? So it may seem quite strange for you if you've been using olive oil, different oils for cooking, but move into ghee. Drop the coconut oil for a while and try the ghee. It could make a big difference between bloating, flatulence, you know, cramping and digestive problems. So if you get the short-chain fatty acid levels up in the gut, you're also going to help the lining of the gut and also help to grow more beneficial levels of beneficial bacteria. They'll become encouraged to really grow in good numbers by, you know, improving that brush board, that lining of the gut. And butyrate is a great way to do that, to really help to feed up and nurture that gut. So certainly worth trying butyrate. Thanks for tuning in, and I appreciate the question.